A Mile High City, Denver, Colorado, is home to SmackDown tonight, and what a show we've got for you.
Without a doubt, Cole, tonight's show is going to be off the chart.
You know it, partner. The SmackDown superstars are ready for action, and I can't wait to get started.
The thing you got to remember about The Undertaker is that 50% of his style, his offense, is about...
Oh, my! The submission hold is locked in!
And this ain't easy to get out of either, Cole. There's the submission hold. I've seen a lot of superstars tap out to this one, Cole.
You and me both, partner, and we might be about to see another one right here. And it's a flurry of close fist punches in that turnbuckle.
And I bet you know how many we're gonna see here, too.
There's nowhere to go once you're backed into that turnbuckle.
Yeah, not when your opponent's dishing out the punches like this. Oh, man, these fans are fired up now.
They sure are. And you know that's going to have an effect on this match. Melina is as devious as she is beautiful.
Uh-oh. You know what's coming next, Cole.
Tombstone, pile driver. How many superstars have fallen victim to that over the years?
You feel like a real jerk when somebody counters you like that.
He's 3 seconds away from a win.
What a reversal.
That was a textbook reversal.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are seeing an incredible display of athletic ability here tonight.
What do you expect, Cole? These are WWE superstars, for crying out loud. They're the greatest athletes in the world.
True enough, Taz. There's no off-season for them. There's no month or two off between matches.
There sure ain't, Cole. I mean, these guys are here week in and week out, and every night they leave it in the ring.
And they do it all for the WWE fans, Taz. Without them, none of us would even be here. I don't think there's ever been a more dominant superstar. He may get the 3 count right here.
1, 2, 3.
Here's your winner, The Undertaker.